five for quite some time. So five of them for this year's Grand Criterium. Runners the Qatar Prix Jean-Luc Langadaire. The quintet get out of the stores. A fairly decent line. Seal away in yellow broke rather well. The purple jacket of Cairngorm in the centre is going to go through and take them along. Favourite Nando Parado, a red sleeve jacket for Christophe Soumillon, running in second position. Seal away is next. And then in white and green against the running rail Law of Indices. And in green and white, one off the rail, the filly Libertine are the pair at the back of the field. They move already down the fourth straight, and as they do so, continues to be only four or five lengths between them. Tom Marquand on Cairngorm setting the gallop. Nando Parado, the favourite, back now in fourth place. Second is the yellow colours of Steel Away as they moved into the home straight, the second winning post here. So it's a good three furlong, 600 metres in total down this home straight. And Cairngorm kicks on to try and get away. Chestnut with a white face on the left to the yellow jacket of Steel Away. Nando Parado, red sleeves, caught on for an effort, as now Seal Away has gone through to lead. Law of Indices in second place. Nando Parado joining this in second place. Cairngorm behind those, then Libertine, but Seal Away loves the ground. Look at this go. Five, six, seven lengths ahead. This is the only one going on the ground, the heavy turf this afternoon. Seal Away, Mikel Barcelona by many lengths. Haxok wins. Nando Parado in second. Law of Indices is just in third position over the filly Libertine, and Cairngorm was behind those in fifth and final position. Well, this was a very wide margin success. Mikel Barcelona, the yellow colours, number two, Seal Away, won by miles. Nando Parado, second position with Soumillon, then Law of Indices, Libertine behind this, and they come home to Cairngorm. Well, if they're all going to win like that this afternoon, my job at least will be easy.
Certainly will, Ian. Yes, 2, 5, 3, 6, and 4 look like being the placing. Seal Away, that's the easiest win you'll see in a long time, but Ian was spot on. It just revelled in the going, that horse, Seal Away. Nothing else was really handling the conditions here, and Seal Away winning by a big space with Mikel Barcelona on board. And as we picked them up as they came into the home straight here, Tomo, we see that the leader was Cairngorm, a bit of a surprise leader, but sitting up on the outside throughout was Seal Away, and he takes the lead here inside the final 400 metres and races clear.
Yes, just travelled well just outside the leader, and it just showed very, very good turn of foot on this heavy ground. Probably the other horses didn't make the ground with the heavy condition, but just done the job and properly. Nothing to say, Wilbur.
Yeah,
just a perfect winner.
Yeah, exactly. Mudlark. There was him and the others, a mudlark, as we've said, and we'll be saying it plenty of times, no doubt, during the afternoon. They really look for aptitude for the soft ground with these horses. This horse by Galloway, a young French sire, but the dam sire is a stallion called Ken D'Argent, who has fantastic results here in France, and especially on the soft ground. But we can join Fanny, who's with the winning trainer.
Yes, we're here with Frédéric Rossi. He did tell us just before the race in the parade ring that he wasn't sure we wouldn't know until he actually ran on it if he would like the ground.
Hey, merci beaucoup. Ouais, c'est formidable. C'est un vrai, 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 vrai bon cheval. J'ai toujours pensé, le dernier coup, il a été amené. On a eu des expériences l'année dernière, on était arrivé trop tard et aujourd'hui c'est formidable, il remet les pendules à l'heure. Je suis vraiment très très heureux.
Bravo. We're going to make room for the horses to come back, but Frédéric is thrilled. He said that this is an extraordinary horse and they had issues earlier on, but he's definitely answered today, and you saw him congratulating his team. That's a great start for a man who had already won with young horses. He won here in Longchamp the 2000 Guineas with Dream and Do. Great start of the day for Frédéric Rossi and his team.
Yeah, great year it's been for Frédéric Rossi, who's based down in the south of France. He also has a branch of his stable up here in Chantilly for some of the better horses, but he's really gone from strength to strength, and this 2020 has been fantastic. Just see if we can hear Mikel Barcelona, sorry.
On s'en sortait aussi quand même, mais là aujourd'hui, je trouve que c'est quand même, ça vire vers le collant.
Did okay, but today the ground is really sticky testing.
Au long de la journée, mais ouais, ça va. Ça peut être des scénarios un peu différents que ce qu'on a pu voir hier, là où les courses allaient
très vite. We could have quite different scenario today from what we saw yesterday.
Rester de l'avant et je peux revenir derrière. C'est encore un peu trop tôt là pour vraiment vous dire comment il va falloir monter parce que là.
It's a little bit early to say. He's talking about tactics possibly for later in the day, but he's saying that the conditions are a little bit different today from yesterday with the sun that's dried out a little bit. The ground yesterday it was very very heavy. You could kind of go through it. Where today, especially if the sun and the breeze continues, it could be difficult. Quite particular conditions. Thomas, you've ridden around here at Longchamp plenty of times. You said when you were out there on the track today, you've never really seen it like that.
No, and as you say, Kat, Longchamp is a particular race course because it's over the wind, so with the wind and the sun can be a little bit gluey, but in the same way, if it's running mid-afternoon, could be worse. So yesterday was probably heavy, today it's definitely sticky. Today, if I use the open stretch in the first race, I think in few races and probably to the arc, it would be a different scenario, as you said. So wait and see.